At least five people have been killed when a fire broke out in a block of flats in the north of Paris. French newspaper Le Parisien reported that firefighters fought back the blaze for 3 hours. Investigators are working to determine the cause of the fire. It comes days before the opening of the Euro 2016 football tournament in France, with the first match scheduled in the nearby stadium in Saint-Denis.